I become very sick again, even with the medicine. I constantly worry that worse pain and sickness is right around the corner. Another thing that makes me worry is what people think about me. I often feel like I'm not good enough and that I will embarrass myself. But what does the Bible say about worrying? Philippians 4:6 says, "Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God." The Bible is telling us that we should not worry about anything. When we are faced with a stressful situation, we should turn to God. It says to thank God, then pray about what is going on. God wants us to rely on Him and trust in Him. This verse has been extremely important in my life. Just a year ago, I was filled with so much anxiety and I didn't have peace. Rather than trusting in God, I was trying to keep everything under control myself. I couldn't do it on my own. I began to spend more time reading the Bible and listening to sermons on my phone. I've tried more to pray in every situation, as the verse says. Trusting in God has helped me to get through hard times and has completely changed my life. So the next time you're feeling anxious, try to follow Philippians 4:6 and trust in God to help you.